we just heard a moment ago, this particular terrorist entered the United States a number of years ago, absolutely legally. He came in on the diversity visa lottery program, which was attached by then U.S. Congressman from New York, Chuck Schumer. Mark Levin was on with Sean Hannity last night and brought this up.
Al-Qaeda and ISIS have actively been working to use this program to put sleepers in our country. This mass killer has claimed an association with ISIS, hasn't he? This diversity visa program should be gutted. We don't need a diversity visa program where 50,000 people a year come into this country through a lottery system because we want diversity from different countries. Because the diversity visa program was set up, you see, to make sure that underrepresented countries can send their people into this country too. And he did that in 2010. The program started before 1990, but in 1990 is when the current program was put into law under the Immigration Act. Do you know who the sponsor was? Chuck Schumer, the senior senator of New York.
Ted Kennedy was one of the